been super positive and always working hard. Natasha Rabakova. Natasha's a three-year varsity player. She's always working hard. She might be the most athletic girl in Oak Park history, and she is having one of the most memorable years for the girls program. We're gonna do